Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow when our bay came. Pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff roared out his name. Dragon slim forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant strings make way for other toys. Then one sad day it happened, Jackie came no more. And Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff, no longer went to play along the cherry lane. You see, without his lifelong friend, well, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave.